County Tipperary. Come on, let's hear it again for them. Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Bracken, let's hear it for Joe.
Corgan was 4-year-old meter hit Redarden, and he starts in Pellignew. Taw Oz and a down a gominish done. Friend of Sheena, Sinter of his meter, a fortune, a rash, good he starts simple. Yes, indeed. People of Tipperary, you're all very welcome here this evening. What wonderful support to see you out here in the field in your thousands to welcome home our minors and later our seniors. So introducing the minor management team, if they come forward in their order, we have the doctor, team doctor, Dr. Paul Ryan. Physio, Paddy Julian. And kickman, John Dornan. A group of people here, logistics and stats, Sandra Malai, Mags Bourne, Dara Blake, Jim Shanahan, Kevin O'Sullivan and Andy Ryan. The selectors for the minor team, John Sheedy. Sean Corbett. TJ Ryan. Coach Michael Bevins. And lastly, but not leastly, their wonderful manager, Lee Carl! Lee, come down here to get you to say a few words.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's a great honour for me as manager of the Tipperary minor team to stand before you here this evening as Munster and Ireland champions. It's been a long road. I know we left you sweating a little bit yesterday in the stands, but my faith in these men was never doubted, and they gave 100%. They gave me everything all year, and I couldn't ask any more from them. They're an absolute credit to their parents, their families, their clubs and their parishes, and they're most of all, they're a credit to Tipperary.